I love having candles in the bedroom, but if wax ever spills, it can cause a carpet catastrophe. If you do have a spillage, get some brown parcel paper and warm up your iron to a medium heat. Place the paper shiny side down on the wax and iron over it. The wax will melt into the paper. You may have to do it a few times to get it all off, but just keep moving the paper using a clean bit each time. Don't let the iron get too hot though, or you'll burn your carpet.